2 weeks ago, I held a CPU enroll to say goodbye to one of our dead processors. Fast forwarding to today, new life has sprouted from where we buried that CPU. I know they say money doesn't grow on trees, but do processors grow in pineapples? Would you look at that? The cycle of life continues.